so. And a door. So I can't really get out.
Objective Alpha is neutralized.
Good shot too. I need to get in a good position. Be getting wiped. Start getting some bad shots.
Thank you.
Alpha has been neutralized.
Thank you.
82.
Objective Alpha has just been neutralized.
Hey, what's up, Frankie? How you doing, buddy? Welcome to the stream. Oh, come on. From the right side, clear it up. Dang. I got a good spot.
Henry, may I speak to you for a moment? Is he not here?
He may be AFK for a bit, dude.
Well, whoever Alan and Sumo are, they need to be the fuck done with rosters. I am pretty done with the server game in general, with the fucking problems with kill on sites, and Sumo and Alan are in here fucking doing this shit. And they knew it was me part of the Fosters, and they're still fucking doing this shit.
So wait, they're part of the Fosters and they're killing us?
No, they're in our fucking vent all the time. So apparently they're friendly with people, and they're killing me on fucking site. And not having to, like, dude, this shit needs to be handled. Kyle needs to fucking ban them, and they definitely need to be banned out of our team sheet. Because, I mean, I'm walking away too at that point. Biggie's gone, Dad will probably be gone, like, Pimp's gone. Like, most of the Fosters are leaving because of this fucking shit.
So these guys are inside, they're inside the team, speak with everyone else, and they're killing you guys?
They were just in there a moment ago. I logged on 25 minutes ago. Ran into Sumo and Alan. Talked to them, told them I was looking for one of the Fosters. I am part of the Fosters. They were like, oh yeah, we don't have any ammo. I'm like, well, you know, I got some ammo. I'm telling them I can fucking trade. And they're like, oh no, don't worry about it. I'm like, alright, well, I'm gonna head out. They fucking sprayed me out. So then I go and talk to the fucking treehouse and the other fucking admins. They're definitely gonna be fucking getting banned for it. But now they want to get fucking up and come and start talking shit to Fosters and things. They need to be fucking banned permanently. I know you guys don't know me, I just started playing with them, but I'm definitely fucking done if they're not gonna be punished. Because that's what the plan is supposed to do. We got one of ours in a key position, and we're not gonna use it, then I'm out.
I know what you mean. I'll let him know the info when he gets back on, and I'll see what he deals with it from there.
Thank you, and I'm sorry that I'm yelling at you guys, not intending to, but I can't I just can't not yell.
I understand, dude. If they just completely spray me down, I'd be mad too.
Like, I'm trying to not yell, just letting you guys know.
Yeah.
So that's why I feel like an asshole right now. But I'm going to head out and let you guys go back.
Alright, man. Yeah, we'll definitely pass that on to John. We're trying to get a perfect ban.
Yeah, thank you very much.
Alright, man. Take it easy. John, if an egg is too cold, if I put it near an air conditioner, will it make it warm?
Yeah.
Okay.
We normally use air conditioners to hatch them, to be honest.
You know, I should have known that because the eggs are almost dead, and I'm going to make, like, 3 air conditioners and just put them next to each other.
Okay, I can kill you. We have to get you up.
That was close, damn.
Let's get
Ah, crap. Ooh, you run right in the way, they stop you from running back. It's the only thing that gets me with these guys sometimes. Oh, no. I think I need to switch them off of the thing right quick. Time to clean some house. Let's do this. Spray him down and get out of there. Oh yeah. Nope, no grenades. Dang, 12%. Get this up. Let's go. I'm probably gonna die. Yeah, I knew I was gonna die at some point. Come on, dude. Then the elevator's wrong spot. I should have turned around. I was trying to look for a beacon. Perfect whistle beacon.
Saying too cold, but it's around 3 air conditioning units right now.
Yeah, that's what happens. Sometimes it gets tricky with that when you're doing that. Come on, these guys are not taking care of the back. Guys, I need you guys to push if you're gonna push. Maybe I need to probably grab a submachine gun or something. So obviously these guys are not pushing. Let me get a carbine. faster with this. Dude comes right in front and what? Come on, man.
Yes, thank you, baby.
Told you. It takes time. How's this guy able to shoot me from down there? He's glitching. Stop at all. 32, 37. Man. At least we won. But I could have done better.
Charlie.
Come on, dude, don't get in my way.
We have neutralized Objective Bravo.
We got me boxed in over here!
Taking Objective Bravo.
To hit.
Almost turning into a baby. Once it hatches, do I have to feed it like right away?
Yeah, make sure you have food on you for it. Yours died like that last night for the same reason.
Alright, so does it just take like normal meat and then I just
just put normal meat inside and just keep watching over it.
Alright. Is 57 plus 29, whatever that is, that's about maybe 80 meat. Is that
put about 100 in it, you should be fine. Because it eats it over time.
Alright, how long is the baby stage for Demorphodons?
I'm not sure exactly. But if you got a pretty good level and pretty good stats, people will buy that shit for you for some good money.
It's level 14, level 61 bred, so it turned into a level 64.
Alright.
I'm just gonna sell these because people use them as guards.
Yeah, I'm saying, they like the good stats in them.
Alright, yeah, that's what I'm gonna start doing. I'm gonna make us some money, man. It's adorable. Why is it red?
Probably the colors come out. They come out different colors.
Check its stats. Dude, its melee damage is 267.
It's not bad.
Just by default. That's awesome.
Yeah.
patch you up.